What happened behind that door was so epic. I really raised the bar because after everything what I've been through today, you know, my legs are supposed to be tired and I really push my boundaries and I'm really surprised of my performance. So let's go take a look of what just happened in that garage.
That was good enough.